My children, today your Lakshmi Mata wants to ask you some question. If you have the answers then, you will get answers to all the questions arising in your mind. So today's message is special for you because there are some things in it that you need to know. What is money, and if money is everything in this world, then what are the things you do that can get you money? Ask yourself the answer to this question. Whatever do you do to get the money given by me, or what is your preparation to walk on the path that will make you rich? My children, everything has two forms, and both these forms are found everywhere if you choose to do those things which are good and which can bring welfare to someone to receive the money given by me today. If you have money, then that money will make you more rich in life, but if you are doing bad work to earn money, then that money will make you rich, but at the same time, it will give you so many troubles, which will remain a matter of concern for you every moment. Today, my blessings will be showered on all those who always worship me to move forward in their life. Today I will give my blessings to those who are currently living in poverty. This month of August is the month from where everything starts coming in your life, along with happiness and peace which every human being waits for. That you now get money through your Lakshmi Mata. And today, I promise my devotees who will listen to me with true heart and say even once that, Lakshmi Mata, I need money. I will never do any bad thing in life. Get me blessing of money. More money from such children will be attracted by itself. If you have heard my message till now, then there are some things ahead for you, which you have to do very carefully in your life, because due to this mistake there is lack of money in your life. If you love your mother Lakshmi very much, so type Jai Lakshmi Ma in the comment box. Remember my children, the most important thing in your life to get money in your karma. Whatever you have done in your whole life, good or bad, whatever result you are getting from that thing is your karma. Whenever a person does something, there is definitely a reaction. If you have done good deeds in your life, then that reaction will be good, and if you do bad deeds, then that reaction will be bad. This is the reaction you get by doing your good or bad deeds. So my child, I want you to do good deeds. You are my child and I am your mother. Even after that, why are you making your mother cry? Why are you not listening to me? Why are you wasting your time stay on useless things? I ask you again and again to do good deeds. Haven't I given you the fruits of those deeds? But in spite of that, you always keep on doing bad deeds, which breaks your mother's heart deep inside. If you have done some wrong things in your life, or you have made some mistakes, then repent and rectify those mistakes and promise me never to make such mistakes again. Maybe the result of your bad deeds is little less, but it is true that what you do is what you will get back, so do what you want. If I didn't love you, I wouldn't worry about you so much. I love you, my sweet child, but what pleasure are you getting by torturing your mother like this? Only you have to reap what you sow. Don't keep bad feelings for anyone in your mind, because the feelings that arise in our mind reflect our thinking. If you keep negative feelings in your mind, you will do negative things only. And if you keep positive attitude in your life, then you will do only positive things. If you keep a positive attitude, then your deeds will automatically start getting right. My children, walk in the right path. Don't go astray. Your actions will decide how your future will be. I have only come to warn you so that you do not put your future in more sorrow and trouble by doing wrong. It is the duty of a mother to keep her children away from all evil. That's why keep your deeds good. If you keep your deeds good, then only I will be able to support you, because a mother can support her children only when her child listens to her words and follows the path shown by her mother. My child, you must have heard this saying that you will get what you do, and this thing is going on in your life at this time as well. So do good, you will get good. My heart is crying aloud, sing your sorrow. So my child, whatever I have said to you in this message, you must follow it and never go on the wrong path again. I am always with you. You just think about your future, work for it. I will do your welfare. I will tell you all that is necessary for your welfare. Now it's time for your mother to leave, my child. But before leaving, I must tell you that your dreams can come true only if you follow the path shown by me, because the path shown by me will definitely take you to your destination. And with my blessings, you will start getting all the success in life. My child, take care of yourself and never break your mother's heart. The kind of love I have given you, I will keep giving you the same love. but you also have to promise me that you will not bother me for unnecessary things. You will listen to me and follow my path, where happiness, peace, prosperity, everything is waiting for you. Just don't insult your mother. God bless you.